Thank you, Sarah. I told you to bring your hoodie. Plan for the day. Sounds fun. That's fun.
Yeah, tell her I was in front of you.
Thank you for whoever sent me the gift. I didn't realize it until I swiped over. I appreciate it. Does anyone want to battle? Nothing happened. Getting there. Guys, I'm not doing all these questions. I can have a life without my personal business being talked about all the time. My body's not on the bed. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. Take my life's gonna be. Oh, can I hear it again? You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. I'm just chilling here. I haven't had it yet. It's at 2:30. Sorry, I just have something on my mind.
I'm good though. It'll all work out in the end. That wasn't an appointment, honey. I did have something to do. I'd rather not talk about it right now, though. My appointment's at 2:30. My back hurts. Ow. I did something to my spine. I don't know what I did. I'm gonna start walking at 1:30. That's my appointment. It'll take 45 minutes to walk from here. What is with everybody staring at me today? Well, I'm always careful. Hopefully. Yes. I don't feel good. I just want to flop over. I have to go pick them up. I haven't even been home today to pick them up. By the time I got out of the doctor's office, it was 8 o'clock. I wouldn't be able to pick them up anyway. I have to go to the clinic. But the meds ain't gonna do nothing for my back. I've had issues with my back for the last 4 months. I don't know what I did to it, but... Goodbye, I'm not in the mood for you. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, I don't know what I did, but it hurts. I'm all spine anyway. It's funny you say that, because I have one. I'm not in the mood for fucking stupid comments. Oh, I hope he's okay. Oh, I didn't even know those exist. Ouch. I hope you're doing okay now. I would say yes, But there's only one issue with that. I have no internet on my phone. I wouldn't mind walking up there with you guys on live with me, but... yeah, I don't have any internet. Just wait until I get a new phone, guys. I'll be on live a lot more often. Let's show you. Goodbye. Come on, seriously, do you have to keep making accounts? Like, I blocked you the first time. But it's like right here. I don't know what I did to it, but it hurts. I ain't walking anywhere right now. I just screenshotted my live, and I don't know why I did that. This phone's so touchy, I fucking hate it. I'm alright. Touch my phone the wrong way, it shuts off. It's not my boyfriend. Thank you. Then it's not that cold. Goodbye. I was just walking around. Summer's not supposed to start until, I think, June 20th. This weather's been so bipolar, it's not even funny.
But it has.
You gotta turn your phone down a little bit, they can't hear me. I'm gonna keep blocking your fake account. You can keep coming back and I'm just gonna keep blocking you. Not gonna do it. Yeah. I'm not gonna
go when I see my dad's nuts.
Well, that ain't the issue. I can care less what people on here say about me. They don't know me in real life. All they know is what the assumptions they make of me, so. I'm gonna sweat off my ass. Thank you for the gift. I appreciate the rose. For real. Thank you. I had a sausage burrito this morning. I did, and I'm not talking about it right now. Thank you for the gift, I appreciate it. Does anybody ever, like, go to a restaurant and watch all of, like, the families walk in, or reminds of you when you're younger, when life used to seem so perfect, and then reality smacks you in the face, and you find out it's really not perfect, and your life's actually hell?
You jumped out thinking that.
Hello. That was so weird. I don't know what that just did. Perfect song.
Thank you. your recipe for absolutely free. This is a banger, so make sure you save this one. I'm going to start by rub chopping an onion. You can mince these with your knife, but you can use the process for the best. That's all. It's also going to be the carrots before the process. But I have the measurements and ingredients in the description. It'll likely add 1 to 2 minced carrots, garlic, onions, red wood. I'm also going to add some olive oil to show you the taste.
What do you mean, Dara?
I also added some salt and vinegar to taste. Use some clean hands to mix this all up. Then you can fry a little bit more to taste.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. Never mind.
Take yourself 2 packets of these lemon rub rubs and make sure that they're toasted before you peel them. To roll them up, take a wrapper, turn it sideways like a duck. Use this one ounce scoop thing to get 1 scoop of our filling. Don't place it in the middle, but go.
I'll go live tonight.
Spread that filling out with your fingers into the lemon.
Trinity, honey, I can answer my own questions. Thank you, darling. Is this annoying? Oh, you're so sweet, Kayla. I got something on my mind, damn it. I'm glad at least I'm making myself laugh. You know, I make myself laugh by the most stupidest shit. Didn't work. It's even louder. Thank you for the gifts. I appreciate the gifts, y'all. You can't tell I'm bored. Abs! I didn't realize you were in here. You sang watching on me. Thank you. until the 12th anyway. I will let you guys know I will be away for a while after today. I will be going live tonight, but I'll be away for a while. I will later. I got until the 12th. But after tonight, I won't be on live for a while. I'm sorry. That's long, man. Should I wear my hair like this? Be finding a place. I gotta scoot away. They can't hear me over your phone. It's really loud on their end.
Oh, not even loud. You said 1 foot, right?
We'll leave a little after that because we'll get there about like 2 something. It's only a 45 minute walk.
It's still cold.
Nope, I'm just keeping the peace. Like I said earlier, y'all, everything will come out in the end. just right now it's better to leave it at that. On the other side, I moved over here so you guys can hear me talk. Lollygag, and then you start walking to my appointment. I'm gonna be there until 2:30.
Thank you.